Dave. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Now to find an exit. Now, get to work! Gouger! No escape. Rest in peace, Gouger. No escape. Turn it to the unforgivable. Can't move forward without breaking through these. The angel that presided on my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth.
Hey! awfully big.
Die. Here, Thrall. Pin him to the wall. I guess. Reap what you sow.
Finally outside! And look at that, a fall!
Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
Malthus. Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the underworld, anyway!
Shh. Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparda. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparda, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Yeah.
awaits now.
Strong in mind and body to wield the Sparda, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparda will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what of the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparda, even I should be able to sense its presence.